My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org and the Gray Hat SEO Agency, here to share with you how you can find your Google Business Profile listing URL. So if you're using a service and they've asked you for your Google Business Profile or Google Maps URL, let me share with you a few ways to do it manually, and I don't want to waste any time. So let's get right into it. So the very first thing that you will want to do is let's go out to a business. You can head to Google Maps. google.com/maps. I'm using Chrome. It's a browser. If you're using another browser, you'll still have a URL bar. So what you'll want to do is type in your business's name. In this case, I'll just put Alligator Pools. All right. This is a past client. We've worked with them a long, long, long time ago. But with that said, up here in the very top, see this URL at the very top here in the URL bar? Regardless of the browser that you use, you still have to go to a URL. This is what we mean by your Google Maps or Google Business Profile URL. So here's what this looks like. I've copied it and there's a paste. All right. Now, another way to do it is once you have your business up, there is a share link. All right. When you click on this share link, you will be brought to this right here, link to share. So you could copy this, and this will also be a way to go ahead and share your Google Business Profile Maps URL. So this is how you find it. This is how you get it two separate ways. This is how you share it. I'm Chris Palmer, and I'll see you in the next video.